But if anybody thinks we can just through the click of our hands, you know, double wages with no impact or substantially increase wages with no impact, then we would do that tomorrow because that would be a very popular thing to do, but it's not real. And the people who believe that we can do that with no implications for the economy also believe the Easter Bunny is going to turn up next year, and he won't.